Really shoot it in. But you know. Whoops, extra screen. Let's see. Yeah, man. MFGQ. Okay. Another good year, man. Another good year. Chocolate drank percent. Dude, I should do runs with like all sorts of characters. I'd love to do a Donkey Kong. The DK run. Ooh, that was bad. Alright, I get the speed back here. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. It's pretty delightful. No, and I fucked it up. That's alright. We'll recover. The only thing that I know. Let's see. Well, I mean, you think about it, board. The fact of the matter is, you're still staying in front of the hole. I know you're typing out a message. Might not be doing it absolutely maliciously, but it's still the case. But yeah, good old green shell, baby. Let's see. Can we get some shroom action going? That'd be really helpful on this one. Or ghost. Ghost would be fucking perfect. Thank you. Luigi percent? Oh man, Luigi's a great one. Luigi's who I'd use casually. If I was just playing this with friends, probably go Luigi. Take it. Alright, board. Hey, man, it's not like I'm not personally angry with you or anything. It's just the way. It's just the way it is. The salt factor is gonna be high. People gonna win on that mini golf, man. Me, I'll just deal with the shenanigans. I'm used to it. Do you see the kind of people I play games with? I can't avoid not getting trolled by these motherfuckers. Do you understand? I'm fairly used to it. No! Why? Get the boost. Oh boy, that's... Wow. All right. Get off that. Okay, that shouldn't be enough. If I get a boost item. Thank you. It's like the game fucking hurt me. Woo! And nobody's vicious about it as far as the trolling, but dude, I mean, come on. Warrior, what's up, bro? So, is going through the train track? Yes, it is. Yeah, doing that train track skip, that is a skip. The only two, like, skips that are actually allowed no skips are that Koopa Troopa one, the ramp that we all know and love. And, actually on Yoshi's Island, there's a little over kind of the embankment skip that you do. Now the struggle is, times are great now, it's going to be continuing this as we get down the line, that's going to be tough. We're not, we have some fairly decent to good courses down the end. What we do have time to still save on at the end, or toward the end, is Yoshi's. Oh my god. I was hoping to put that in the, one of the shell's path. Yeah, we'll dive inside, that's fine. Yeah, where are the shrooms at? That's what I'm wondering. I mean, it's not bad. I don't mind. Right now, we've had a clean run on Turnpike. Not too many bonks. Not too much interruption from items. It's been a fairly decent. But yeah, no shroom sucks. We're getting green shell trios, which is sucks. Shit. Aw, man, that sucks. That is a shame, Mac. That Yu-Gi-Oh, man. That's a long-haul speedrun, baby. Yeah, early. That's right. Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, we got some good item luck. And then we got that, which you can't do shit about. Oh my god. Fucking Mario right on our fucking tail. And there's that auto time loss you can't do anything about. Slide out. Yeah, we need to get back in. There we go. Although, I could have sat back and maybe gotten an item off this. That was decent, but fuck it. That was the same. Just totally didn't. That lap sucked. Yeah, double brake going into it, and then I had to brake again as I was sliding to make sure I didn't slide out. Frappy, it's being brutal, and I fucking miss that item. Lose a few seconds here. I'll take 4 seconds. Hey, you can't use that yet. What's going on?
Get those nerds! Nerds! Nerds!
See? And there's the shitty slides. But thank you very much, Mac. I do appreciate that. Thank you for the host. Jeez. Don't bonk me. Terrible. Slid out. I tried to make another power slide happen, but it really... I didn't start it soon enough to get it. Tried to just hammer out a quick fucking power slide and failed it. Alright, we got rid of that red. That's good. Alright, that makes up a little bit for the bad play. Hey, yeah, I'll take that. Oh my god, I almost did it again. Go, Alright. Oh my god. Just get it in. Alright, alright. Jesus Christ, that end. Yeah. Let's see. It's a good way to shorten your name. Just go, you can't. You can't. How you doing tonight? Hope your Monday evening is going well. This is pretty much the last thing I got going for the night, I believe. Too many golf shenanigans tonight. Ran out of time. Well, they got a late start tonight anyways. So, not as long as a stream as I would have liked. But we do got work tomorrow morning, so... we'll have to probably call it after this. Oh, nah, dude. I'm a small fish as far as speedrunners go. There's some great runners in this game out. But I do appreciate the compliment, dude. I'm working at it. I'm trying to get better. Trying to get more consistent. And, you know, the item smiling down on me always nice. But there are some really good people at this game, for sure. Hop around there. Oh, I didn't power. Damn. Ooh, I'll take that. Okay. No. Yeah. We could have done Peach. We could have done Peach. Call him Professor at what? I don't know who's what Ultra's referencing. Call who Professor of Ultra? I gotta switch up that Nightbot message. We're not on DMC anymore. We're on Castle of the Darkness. Everything else is correct about that. I've needed to change that Nightbot message for like 2 freaking weeks now. Still haven't done it. Yeah, bonked the wall. That's alright. Take it. Oh no! Why'd I slide out? Oh, Professor Oak. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. Now I'm getting it. Thank you. Okay. All the connections make sense. Is your handle from a specific game you call? Or you can't? Aw, did I not hit that banana? Come on. Did a little bit better that lap. That first lap was bad. There we go. We get that power slide in. Nice. Alright, Toffee. Have a good night, man. Shells game, come on. Oof, that was bad. Oof. Hey, Dark Zoma. Oh, pulling out the 7th of the East emo. What's going on? Hope your night's going well. I need to put that back on rotation. It is getting warm in here. God damn, it is hot. That's alright. I don't mind not getting a boost right there. Kind of turns that start into a shit show. Or I'd probably bonk off the wall anyways and lose all my momentum. Take that. If I could just go clean 3 times through this cave, that'd be fucking awesome. DK, get off my nuts. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna purposely slow down, take my sweet time. Yeah, that was a little sketch. Really? Oh, there goes the clean run. God, those slide outs, dude. I should try to do one little fucking adjustment. Alright, now I want the item. Damn it. Just hoping for some second place star action or something. Yep, good old shitty second lap. Never mind. That's probably going to be all my time. I will be able to use the ghost through this, so I can just kind of clean power slide, but... Of course, I didn't need it. And I just kind of bonked more than anything. Oh, boy. Game, game, game. That was mean. Ugh. Ugh. I can gain time back here, though, on Royal, so let's see what we can do. If I could just maintain, get some time back here would be nice. We could definitely gain time back on Bowser's, I believe. And then Yoshi's. I'm missing my boost. I'm going early. That sucks. That's what I really want. Not as bad as the Calamari does it or anything like that, but God, that's terrible not to get the boost. Damn it. Oh my goodness. Okay. Eh, I want to burn those green shells because I really didn't want them, but I didn't throw them all into the lake, and so I spun out, tried to tilt the other one over. Stupid. Whatever. It wasn't that significant of a time loss, but it's a shame because I could save nearly 6 seconds, and I could probably do even better than that. My seventh best, or my best time isn't probably the best I can do. So we'll see what happens. We'll see. The bounce, though. Whoa. Yeah, we'll just do that. Okay, we're just hobbling in. No way did I just fucking hit that. Like, it just kind of, like, plow right in my face. Son of a bitch. Oh, my God. Ugh. Yeah, let's just do good Bowser's Castle. Be nice. Yeah, that's alright. I braked, it took the bonk. I'll work with that. That's gonna suck if that doesn't get eaten up this lap. Alright. Why did I even slide out? For what reason? I just jumped across, I lined myself up, I wasn't turning. Whatever. Recovered. Shit. Come on, power slides. Hey, my God. Dude, they're just... I should work at this course more. I haven't really worked at getting those swamps just the way I like them. Or learning how people get the swamps the way they like them. I mean, I kind of know, like, you could kind of bait them over to one side and go over the other. Like, I totally screwed that up because I was swinging it wide because of my power slide. Jesus, again? Alright, good thing with that is I was so delayed that I didn't have to wait for that. Alright. Okay, take it. Should be home free unless I get, again, surprised with the random, like, item box and less. Last turn here. Yeah. 18.
Welcome to Mario Kart. Mario Grand Prix. Select your player. Select man.
Finally got boost. Didn't quite tilt that the way I wanted, but... Quick double tap there, we're good to go. Wow, I split the uprights on that one, that's fine, I guess. Again, split the uprights. Oh shit, 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 get over. It got over. Good. Woo-hoo! sucked right there. That's alright. That's good. Still gold, I guess. Yeah, like, Mac, I think you're warranted. You can use whatever character you want. I don't think that's defined. I mean, obviously, we all know why I'm doing Toad. Fucking Yahoo, baby. And the Here We Go is still pretty good. Oh boy. Alright, I don't need a power slide there. I'll take it. Count with me, boys, that's one. Somewhere else. That's two. That's three! Yes! Yes! Go, go, go! Eat it! Whoa, the bounces, okay. Bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. There we go, alright, alright, alright. We're good, we're good. The hype was too real. 6 seconds. That should have been more like 10, but that's alright. Hey, remember the olive mode, what's going on? Yeah, Mac, I don't know if that's allowed or not. I don't think it's defined. Okay, come on now. Shenanigans, that's alright, that's alright. Banshees, 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 Banshees. So many shenanigans here. We're not done. We ain't done yet! We ain't done yet, boys. This is far from over. Banshees is a notorious fuckhole of a level, and I just slid out for some reason. That's alright. Wow, we get the item luck because I just switched a second. Oh my god, thank you, RNG game. You crazy ass game. Stop with the bonks. Oh my god. Alright. It's alright, this is why the mushrooms came in, so we could not lose too much time over all this. It's good, it's a good thing. Oh man, this shit show of fucking opponents. There we go. Alright, nice and easy. Nice and easy. Bonk, bonk. Again, the slide out. That's fine. Fuck it. Let's take it nice and easy. I don't give a shit. Take that. Get around all that crap. Good. Another shroom. I'll take it. God, these guys are on my ass the whole fucking race. Fucking Yoshi. Oh my god, he almost just gave us enough of the nudge to where I couldn't correct it. That's alright, dude. I don't even care. Like, if I could just bring this in without falling, that'd be great. Yeah. Nah, I lost fucking 6 seconds, 7 seconds. That's alright. Alright. That was a little bit of a shit show on Banshees, but that's alright. Got the boost we're supposed to get. Yeah, they were on my ass, dude. Didn't matter the boost. I need to race that a little bit better, but I'm glad I didn't fall. That would have been the ultimate fail. Take the outside. Oh boy, that's bad luck. This will protect us a little bit. That's an auto time loss. Okay. I'd been good, you know. Lucky enough to avoid that shit previously. That's a shame. Is that our third thunder of this run? Second or third? I believe we had one on. Oh boy. Moo Moo. We had another one and then we had that. Do we have one on Mario? No. Oh, maybe, was it Royal? Maybe Royal Raceway. Bonk. Yeah, fudging up some areas. Not getting items. My angle is like shit right there. Cool. Put one right next to it. Oh my god, I went inside. It was, he was sticking to the inside. I could have swore he'd already gone there, but that's alright. Got it. Thank God for the ghost. That's a great one. Great item for me to have. Now I can just kind of do my boosting and not really worry once I see a Chain Chomp bastard come up. I can just kind of let this go. Or an item if they keep getting in my fucking way. DK, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Gonna hold on to this. Oh, the traps are numerous right now. This is kind of ridiculous. There's a lot of crap on the field. Get the fuck out of here, Grinchow. I don't give a shit about any traps. They just whoop ya. Can I get us a 42? That would be the shit. Could I do that fucking thing? If I don't fuck it up like that, I will maybe get the run and not fuck up. That be nice. Don't know about sub 42 won't happen, but that's all right. If I race this as damn good as I could, that'd be tough to sub 42. I'd still have to make up 6 seconds. It's all right. So 42-10 now. PB voice. Yes. Fuck yeah. There we go. Keep doing better, guys. I'm gonna keep climbing. We had a lot of time we lost, so I'll get him back. Yeah, a lot of gold in this run. We dropped that summon best pretty nicely. Yeah, thank God I got the mushrooms in Banshee. If I didn't get like 5 mushrooms in Banshee, I would have lost like 12, 15 seconds in Banshee. Yeah, we got a lot back on Bowser's, but we lost so much. We actually lost a lot on Sherbert, and, you know, the 4 seconds there on Royal, that was a shame. Banshee, 6 sections, and Rainbow Road about 3. There's a few bonks there, but nothing nothing too bad. I didn't have any spin-outs, I don't believe, and no crashers, none of that stuff. So not too bad, not too bad. Looking to improve that, though. We're going to get that sub 42 real soon.